And welcome back to another video! What the fuck was that? I landed on the frog and it was like, nah, this time you die. How was I supposed to land on that? Because I was holding back that entire time. It's like, nah, you're still going too fast. Maybe I'm not supposed to try. I don't know, maybe I'm supposed to try land on the platform after it. What the fuck? And if somebody in the comments says, oh, you have to do these pixel perfect, you noob. Maybe we'll, you know, just get good or something like that. If you have to do something pixel perfect, then it should be a glitch, not part of the main game. Heck, I think it was probably Glitch Fest or something, Glitch or something like that. Probably the first place that I heard the term pixel perfect. So, and again, glitches! Why? Just platforming through the main game should not need a pixel perfect precision. Yes, here we are. Not pixel perfect in this game, and you're dead. Come on! What? Oh, was my fault. Like, if you're gonna make an extremely difficult game, right, where you're basically breaking the legs of the player, and then now asking them to run, don't put a game over screen in it, because that's just gonna aggravate the player even more. So, oh well, you died at small 10 times. Now you go sit through the game over screen again. Let's talk. Oh, fuck off. Let's talk about these platforms here. They are barely bigger than this little thing here. I say maybe one little thing bigger. Oh, I just had a bit of brain fart there. Oh my shitty fucking Christ. Oh, this better be a short game. Monkey. Bullshit! What the fuck? What the hell? Why does that keep on happening? And again! What happened there? Because somebody tell me, because I have no fucking idea. Fucking finally! Jesus Christ. At least this entire episode wasn't just a massive fail compilation. fall in the water and survive. Hey, apparently there's achievements, I'm gonna have to do all of them. Fuck me! Okay, right, you're going off from there. Shit! Can I just do this for? Can I just do this for eternity? Yeah, I can. Okay, I'm gonna die then. Bone got tired. This level is a lot more reasonable, to be fair. Just too bad I had to get past all the unreasonable levels to get to. And naturally, not cancer level. Come on! Oh shit, I forgot the game automatically starts again. Why can't I swim there? And seriously, why is there places where I can and cannot swim? Like, seriously, somebody explain that to me. And the water is the exact same everywhere, so you can't say, oh, well, the water's different. Yeah, and look, I couldn't swim there even though I swam there earlier. What the fuck? That monkey. Hmm. Come on! There we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, oh, fuck off! It flew through the ground! How was I supposed to kill it if it's flying through the fucking ground? Ah, Jesus fucking Christ. Come on. I hate this game. And again, it just kills me for no reason. I mean, it's not like swimming's a mechanic of this game, oh wait, yes it is. Or jumping on water, or whatever it is. And I love how he just throws out, that monkey just throws out one coconut. And then he's like, nah, not gonna throw anymore. Get this game. Ah, oh, fuck me. I'm just gonna pause this quickly. Got 36 minutes left. So, that's... Oof. One more episode. That means, it's in like... 8 minutes, we're gonna come to the end of this episode. Fuck off. Why didn't I make that jump? There's literally no reason why I shouldn't have made that jump. Oh, finally! In the last 5 minutes... Oh, what the fuck? Complete World War... Oh, how many worlds are there? World 2. Shit on me. Why are they even attacking me? I don't have anything valuable. There's no reason why all these things should be attacking me. They're like, oh, they're gonna eat you! Yeah, a giant snail's gonna eat me. Sure, whatever. A bat. And a, I don't know the witch on the green stick. I don't know, I keep on killing it too fast to be able to tell what it is. Yeah, that bat's gonna eat me.
unless it's bigger than my head.
Oh boy. Ah, that boomstick really wants me dead. Whatever it is, again, I can't really tell. At least I'm still in world 2 and I have to do all of that bullshit all over again. What? Well, could I have done different there? Seriously? Okay, that was when I thought I did jump a bit early. Different there. They haven't been all, I wasn't holding back on evil those. Jumped on the very last pixel that I could have, pretty much. I've probably gone a couple pixels further, but that would have been coming in way too close. What the fuck? If you liked this video, don't forget to hit that like button, comments down below what you thought of this video, and if you want to see more of my stupid face, don't forget to hit that subscribe and ring a ding that notification bell. Otherwise, YouTube won't notify you of when I'm uploading videos for some unknown reason. And I'll see you guys in the next video.